ko Prednević, Trucki, Devinko, Skravoli, Blacio. Korilenko, kak Sufslov, Vorašilov, Devinko, Skravoli, Mr. Red Spider. Muskati, Svecana, Dravenko, Oblomov, Ingleska, Solženicija. Ono, comrades, the greatest moment of a great day, the moment when I ask you to welcome the return of one of Russia's greatest heroes, creator of the Red Army, Lenin's greatest friend, Lev Davidovich Trotsky!
Bolsheviks, friends of the revolution, I have returned! The blood-stained shadow of Stalinist repression is past. I bring you the new light of permanent revolution. I have been ousted from power. I may have been expelled from the party in 1927. I may have been deported in 1926. But I'm just an old-fashioned girl with an old-fashioned mind. Comrades, I don't want to destroy in order to build. I don't want a state founded on hate and division. I want an old-fashioned house with an old-fashioned fence and an old-fashioned mill.
Our friend Mr. Gulliver was clearly undergoing another change of personality.
So, you have duped us! You shall pay for this! Guards, seize him!
The sound of oil well.
Shall I seize him too?
No, I think we have to keep him. He's going down well.
He's more fun than he used to be.
He's loosened up a lot. This is an old Lenin number.
April 26th, thrown into Russian cell. Severely damaged my Mars bar. CQ bus station again. Oh, excuse me. What a pleasant exercise yard. How friendly they were all being.
Cigarettes?
Oh, no, thank you. I don't smoke.
After a few moments, I perceived a line of gentlemen with rifles. They were looking in my direction. I looked around, but could not see the target.
Blindfold?
No, thank you. No.
Svobodny! Grigienko! Vyshnitsin!
Нет!
A telegram? From the Kremlin. The Central Committee.
It says, carry on with the execution.
Pushnitsyn!
Now I was really for it.
How could you miss?
He moved.
Shut up! Go and practice!
I'm so sorry. Would you mind waiting in your cell?
What a stroke of luck. My crunchy was totally intact. I settled down to a quick intermeal snack.
Vinchkunov! definitely. Now, how many have been injured? All, sergeant.
As I lay down to the sound of the Russian gentlemen practicing their shooting, I realised I was in a bit of a pickle. My heart sank as I realised that I should never see the Oakhampton bypass again.
Come on, dear. Wake up, dear. Mother! Come on, dear.
So, it was all a dream.
No, dear. This is the dream. You're still in the cell.
Okay, we're going to have another try. I think we've got it now. My boys have been looking around the door, down the wrong bit, you see, there.
Oh, no, no, you've got to look down that bit there.
I thought you had to look down that bit.
Oh, no, you've got to look down that bit or you won't hit anything.
All right, we'll give it a whirl. Don't seize it, you know. Listen, you've got to look down this bit.
Sladeous lady, Marshal Vulgadin went pitch. I asked the steward of it, you know, it's a little while for Simon. I said, please, Shane, with Pippi, I said, we know what's that, right? And I'm pleased to hear you, it's like one of us. I had the feet to want to saw it, because he said, oh, dear. I said, what did you want? And the real honey, it's with
It's looked it. The rest of my body. We stop. My slayers. Aita! Keita!
Sherry Junior leaders, I would say this. We've done our part. Now, on behalf of the community, we have a right to expect you, the trade union leaders, to do yours. Start the strikes. Start the wild and unjustifiable wage theft. Start negotiating
That turn is certainly not safe.
Old-fashioned girl!
Mr. Pillow!
Old-fashioned girl!
Pillow!
Old-fashioned girl!
Pillow! Mr. Pillow!
What a stroke of luck!
Well, yes and no. Phew! What an amazing escape!
Well, goodbye, Reginald.
Goodbye, Mr. Pillow, and good luck with the tour.